I don't know about you, but I am crazy about dogs. Now, it doesn't matter how often I remind myself, hey, they're just dogs. The emotional bond with my fur babies is profound and, as nuts as it seems, fully reciprocated. I've got two. Bailey, he's the Labradoodle. He's a freak. He's enormous. It's like a man in a suit. And then I've got a little rescue terrier. Now, when I found her, her name apparently was Madonna. And I thought, unless I change Bailey's name to Elton, I can't have a dog called Madonna. So she's now Madge, and she's a survivor. Bailey's the eater, she's the barker. And if you want to know what else I love apart from dogs, you can find out in my book, The Life and Loves of a He-Devil.